Kafka.
இது ஒண்ணு பர்பஸ் ஒண்ணுல ஆச்சுமே.
ஆமா ஆமா
சரி சரி
இது பண்ணா லாக் ஓபன் ஆகும். ஆ இது பண்ணா சரி இது டீப் எடுத்துட்டா ஆ லாக் ஆகும். ஆ சூப்பர்.
So those were the pictures taken during my visit to the integral coach factory. And talking about the train 18, this is 100% made in India, manufactured in the integral coach factory in Chennai. The train 18 will consist of 16 LHB design coaches, and executive chair car will fit 56 people and non-executive will fit 78 people. The special features of the train include automatic doors and alignable seats. Alignable seats are like they'll be turnable in the direction of travel, and LED lighting and infotainment system like the ones present in the Tejas Express. As I personally went to Integral Coach Factory and checked out the train, I would like to share my opinions with you guys. The interiors of the train 18 look as same as the ones in Shatabdi. The non-executive chair car has the same leg space as in Shatabdi. And the executive is far more comfortable than the non-executive one as usual. The outside color is white as of now, but I feel they will give a different color to it. And the doors are colored like the ones in Tejas. And though it is not official, I believe they will color it differently because white cannot be the color in India. The trial runs are expected to start by October end. And the first few trial runs will be conducted in the tracks around Chennai. And then they will transfer the train to Delhi. After the rakes are transferred to Delhi, the Delhi-Bhopal trial run will begin. And eventually, the Shatabdi LHB coaches will be replaced with the Train 18 coaches. And that was my review on the Train 18. And I have a kind request to all the Indian Railways passengers. Like, there have been reports that over 5,000 blankets and 5,000 pillows have been stolen from 3rd AC and 2nd AC coaches of Indian Railways. And we all know what happened during the inauguration of Tejas Express 1.5 years back. Like, all the infotainment system, headphones and all of them were stolen. The Train 18 will also have like advanced infotainment systems and all those stuff. So I request all the passengers to kindly not do this, because it's our railways and we are the ones who demand advanced trains, and we cannot end up doing this.